YouTube, it is Punkin' Nicole here, and I am back with another video. YouTube, I do not own any music to the music that's playing in the background. Just wanted to get that out though. Okay. Okay, so again, you guys, I am Punkin' Nicole. I am the CEO and founder of Bougie Blends Accessories with Paparazzi Accessories. If you've never heard of Paparazzi Accessories, we are in a direct sales company that sell beautiful $5 jewelry and accessories. Everything is $5. But we do have a special line that's called a Z Collection line that is $25. But I will get later on to that and show y'all the pieces up close. But I want to just share my story with you guys, and hopefully we can make some type of connection, and hopefully everyone engaged in the comment section, because I really want to know your insight about the business and everything. How do you feel about everything, okay? So I'm just kind of going off the top of my head. I didn't write anything down, so this is just really an open, raw video of my thoughts on everything, of my process, of my journey. But I'm not going to keep y'all long. So just to start with my story, 4 years ago, I became a paparazzi consultant. I was 23 years old. I was a college student. And at the time, I was working at a nursing home. I was majoring in psychology. So I did get my bachelor's in psychology working at the nursing home, right? So how I even got to know paparazzi, when I was a little child, my mentor was the one person that I looked up to when I was a child. So by me growing up older and I'm still, you know, mentoring up under her, she started this amazing paparazzi business. This is how she did it, y'all. She tricked me. She tricked me. Okay? I'm just playing. But she ended up, what she did, she ended up calling me over her house. She had a jewelry party sit out. And what a jewelry party is, basically you take your jewelry, you set it on a piece of a table or any type of stand. Just have the jewelry out, and you invite your family, your friends, your coworkers, anybody over, and then come shop your jewelry party, okay? You may have some little refreshments and everything, just kind of a gathering shopping thing. So she invited me over. At this time, I'm like, okay, what are you doing? I walk in there, I seen jewelry everywhere, but she had it beautifully displayed. Like, it was so pretty. I was like, oh, what is this? But at the same time, I was like, what is she doing? What did she call me over here for? So she had the jewelry sit out, and y'all, from when I first walked in, when I tell y'all, this is what got me instantly. When I first walked in, every woman in that house had a smile on their face. They face was lit up. Like, they were super happy. They were super happy. And I'm like, oh my God, never seen too many women in the room that's happy. So I'm up there observing everything, and they're over there buying the jewelry, and I overheard one lady, she was like, this is $5? That's it? And she was like, can I get that one? I want that one. Oh, let me get that one. And y'all, from there, I was like, oh my gosh. So I'm up here watching this jewelry party happen. Now, my mentor didn't tell me anything. She didn't say anything. She just said, come in, have a seat. I need to talk to you about something, but let me go and attend my guests for a minute. So I'm at this point, I'm just sitting there watching everything. Observing the room, feeling the energy in the room, okay? So after everybody left, she sat me down and she was like, I just wanted to share this amazing opportunity with you, Paparazzi Accessories. I was like, what is Paparazzi Accessories? She was like, well, it's a direct sales company. And she told me the scoop is a $5 jewelry company. You sell $5 jewelry and you get it. So I'm like, what you mean? Like, is it like with a book or like how does it work? So she was like, no, this is how you do it. When you purchase a starter kit, you get a free website. When you get your free website, it will have the jewelry on there. You can just order your inventory off of your free website and you can stock up and you can sell your jewelry. So I was like, okay, now how much is this jewelry if I do it? You want to do it? So she was like, well, it's actually $5 for the customer, but if you sign up to get the starter kit, you're only going to pay $2.75. And I'm like, I'm looking at the jewelry. What? That's some beautiful. So you telling me I'm going to pay $2.75 for each piece of these jewelry, and they're going to be mine with nothing, like strings attached? They ain't going to try to come take the jewelry or anything, right? I just couldn't believe it. So she was like, no, they're not going to take the jewelry. You just purchase your jewelry for $2.75. And it's yours and you sell it. I said, so if I sell it, do I gotta give them something back for it? Like, I was asking all these questions. And she's like, I gotta give something back for it. And she was like, no, you keep the money. And I'm like, so I bought a jewelry for $275. I stock up on a jewelry and I can sell the jewelry and keep all the money. Like, I don't own paparazzi, nothing. So she was like, yes. I was like, okay, I like that, I like that. So tell me more about the business. So she was like, you know, when you sell a piece of jewelry, you receive your 45% commission. I was like, 45 is a big number. And sales, like, 45% is literally almost halfway. So I was like, okay, that sounds good. And I was like, well, tell me a little bit more. Like, I just want to know everything about the business. So she went forward. She was telling me about the starter kit. So she was like, the starter kit is $99 to start. And I was like, now at this time, y'all, I am a college student. Y'all already know, I don't know about y'all, but the college students be the most struggling students because we're still trying to get through school and we don't have the proper income to provide for ourselves like if we were to have a career job. So I'm like, I don't know about no $99. I don't think I can do no $99. So she was like, you can do it. I know you can do it. You got the personality for it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. And I was like, I know I can do it, but I ain't got the $99. So as we kept going on, she was like, okay, we can help with that. And she gave me some ideas and what I can also express. If you don't have the money for the starter kit, you can always do yard sales. You can always sell some stuff in the house that we don't use. There's a lot of stuff, a lot of clothes that I don't wear anymore. A lot of furniture that's kind of just sitting there that I don't really need. Little stuff like that. You can sell it on Facebook Market. You can make you some money for it. You can save it for your starter kit. So there's so many ways to create that starter kit. Okay, so at that time, that's what I did. I sold some stuff. I said, you know what, this seems like a good business. I never seen so many women happy in a room like this for some jewelry. There has to be something more to this business, okay? So when I got the starter kit, I didn't even tell her, I just signed up, y'all. She was so happy. But I got the starter kit and y'all, I literally froze. I said, okay, I was just super excited a couple of weeks ago to get this thing started, but I'm like, I'm scared. I've never had a business before. Now, I know I've always been the type that, you know, everything that I did or everything that I do, I want to put 100% effort in it. That's just naturally me. Like, people say I try to be a perfectionist, so I am a perfectionist. I cannot help it. I love to do my best in everything that I do, especially if I care about it. So I'm like, oh my gosh, I've never had a business before. I don't know how this is gonna go. What do I need to do? I don't know anybody. I'm a college student taking classes online. My friends at this time are far away. I don't really talk to nobody. I'm so much of an introvert, y'all. I'm a big introvert. I'm a homebody. I like to stay at home in my bed, binge watch sci-fi shows and everything. That's just me, you know? So I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know who I can sell to. My family is a great supportive family, but they don't like jewelry like that. They're not, you know, the jewelry type. At that time, I wasn't the jewelry type. I stayed at home all the time. I always had on either some comfortable PJs or a big t-shirt. I didn't really go anywhere or do too much of anything. So I'm like, oh my gosh, who I'm going to sell to, y'all? The devil started to talk to me in my head to make me think that I couldn't do this. Literally from, I don't know who I'm going to sell this to. I was doubting myself, like, what I'm gonna do. I don't buy all this jewelry for nothing. I don't even know how I'm gonna get rid of it. Like, I just wasted $99. Like, it was just so many thoughts going in my head. So I sat down and I said, you know what? I prayed about it and I said, God, help me, guide me through this because I have no idea what to do. I don't know. So I started getting ideas. I started researching. Researching is your best friend. Watching YouTube videos, getting in groups. There's plenty of groups on Facebook that will show you the way. That's what I love about this business. You cannot just go out there and drown. It is so many consultants that are willing to help. Like, we are a big sisterhood. This is a big hug for all my consultant families and papa sisters and brothers out there because y'all are a big help. Thank y'all. Y'all helped me so much on this journey. But I ended up researching things and I found out you can do basket parties, which is basically take your jewelry, put them in baskets, wrap them up really nice, give them to your family, somebody that you truly, truly trust. So I gave mine to my mom, and she went to her job and sold the jewelry for me and brought me back the money. Easy money. Look, I didn't have to do nothing but pack the basket, okay? Then I found out I can do vendor events, and I signed up for vendor events. I met some amazing people that I'm still cool with today, 4 years from now. I'm still close with these people. Amazing. It's so much you can do. Live. Oh my gosh, y'all. We're gonna talk about live later, cause live is where it's at. Okay, but we're gonna wait for that. That's the good part. You can do flea markets. Flea markets are awesome because the $5 is an amazing deal, and deals are found at flea markets. Amazing. It is so much you can do with this. You can take pictures of the jewelry and just post it on your Facebook page, and guess what? Boom. You got a sale. Amazing. Amazing. Okay? So it was different ways that I had to do, but what I did a jewelry party just like my mentor did. I said, well, she did a jewelry party, let me try a jewelry party. At this time, again, you guys, I'm an introvert. I don't have too many friends in this area. I probably have like 2 friends, and they are not into any type of jewelry stuff like this. So I was like, you know what? I got to think of something. So what I did, I got about my family together, and my family got their friends to come over. And I had a little jewelry party. I had all my jewelry set up very nicely. I had some refreshments. I had the music playing. Everything was so super, super fun. Loved the interaction. Truly, truly enjoyed it. And guess what, y'all? At the end of that party, sold everything. I sold every piece of jewelry. I could not believe I had made my $99 back plus the extra $75 with it. Because when you get the $99 starter kit, you get 35 pieces of jewelry. So when you sell those 35 pieces of jewelry, you profit back $175 only if you just sell it for the $5. That's not even the tax included. That's just selling that jewelry for $5. But it is an option where you can sell it for $5 plus tax, because paparazzi do charge you taxes on each piece, okay? So I sold that jewelry, y'all. I sold it so fast, I could not believe it. I was like, oh my gosh, thank you, God. Like, this is amazing. I'm up here super happy that Alan sold this jewelry, and I look around and I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm literally out of my business, because I don't have any more jewelry left. I sold all my jewelry and my inventory was gone, okay? So I went and I ordered some more jewelry, and that's one of the most important things with this business. You have to keep inventory. Never think that you cannot keep inventory. To survive in this business, you have to have jewelry. It was a point in time where I was afraid of buying jewelry, and now I'm just like, I want to just get jewelry every day. And I just say that, it's because at that point, I started going live, and we're going to start talking about the live. If you want to move fast in this business, go live. If you want to, grow and you want sales out the roof, it is Papa Sisters and Papa Brothers are making $25,000 a month. A month, y'all. My old job, my old corporate job, I was making $30,000 a year. Okay, this is $25,000 a month women and men are making in this business off a $5 jewelry. Because guess what? $5 adds up very quickly. Okay, so they're making this big money a month, and it takes inventory to do that. Okay, you can't sell something that you don't get. I'm sorry, it's just not possible. You can't share nothing to anybody that you don't have. So having a big load of inventory is gonna keep you in the game. When people see you have variety of inventory, you have the long pieces, the short pieces, you cannot, and I stress this a lot, I have this problem. I'm gonna say this is my problem too. You cannot buy jewelry for you. You cannot buy jewelry for you. And I simply mean, it's going to be some pieces on that site that you're going to love. You're going to be like, oh my gosh, I got to get it. My customers are going to love it. And then you're going to get it and nobody, none of your customers buy it because you liked it. So you have to pay attention to your customer base. See what they like. Get different varieties. Get stuff that you don't like and try to sell it. Your customer may like it. Like me, I like the big statement pieces. That's me. I like to, you know, be dramatic. But then I have some customers that like the thin bracelets, the charm bracelets, you know, the nice little small necklaces, just the little pendants. And I have to realize I gotta start shopping for those customers as well, right? But back to inventory. That's another thing with inventory. Be diverse in your inventory. But I'm just kind of like all over the place. But make sure you keep a lot of inventory. And I say that simply because it was one point back 4 years ago. It was one point, y'all, I was going live. I used to go live Mondays, Wednesdays. No, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I had tax-free Tuesday. That's when I didn't charge my taxes. Wednesday was wine down Wednesday. That's when I had me a little sip of glass of wine. I had everybody to join me with some glass of wine so we can get a little tipsy on live. And then Friday was Blingo Friday or free giveaway Friday, which I still have that now. But I only go live now at 8 o'clock on Fridays now. But I used to go live so much out the week. And at that point, I was making so many sales. I was selling accordingly. Like, it was literally amazing. Do not get discouraged on these lives, y'all. You may not make no sales on these lives, but a lot of people come back and watch the replay and hit you up in your inbox, okay? So they'll come back and they'll watch the replay, and you'll be selling all week. This is my song. Freak out. Okay, but you'll be selling all week from just the replays, okay? And my jewelry was selling so fast. Faster than it was shipping to me. Okay, and I was realizing at one point I had gotten to a peak, and it was like, why I'm not selling no more jewelry? Like, everybody's watching me, I'm going live, but nobody's buying anything. And it clicked to me. I looked around at my inventory and I'm like, bro, I don't even have any. Like, I'm y'all, it was crazy. I cannot believe that. I was just a first-time business owner, okay? So I'm learning from my mistakes. And I'm telling y'all these mistakes so y'all don't make them, okay? So my inventory got really, really low, y'all. It was horrible. And I'm up here trying to sell like 10 pieces of jewelry and wonder why I'm not making no sales. That's the most funniest thing ever. But I realized that, so I had to get more inventory. When I got my inventory back up and started back going live, everything picked right back up from where it started. So I do recommend stacking up on your inventory, staying ahead of your inventory and everything of that nature. I do want to also bring back up from my journey. 4 years ago, 4 years ago when I started my paparazzi business, I ended up stopping that year in. Not because of the business was bad or everything was going bad. It was actually going pretty successful. But what it was, I graduated. I graduated from college and I wanted to get in my career field. So I ended up going to a corporate job and I could not manage. I didn't go to a corporate job at first. I went into a psychology field because I knew I wanted to do something with psychology, but I didn't know if I wanted to do the hospital route or if I wanted to do the corporate route. So I went to the hospital field first, and I became acquainted in the behavior health field. And y'all know the hospital never closed. It opens every day, all year, 24/7, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. And guess what? I had to be there regardless of how I felt. Oh, what I felt. And my schedule from when I was working at the nursing home, which I barely had, you know, I didn't make that many hours at the nursing home, so I had more days to go live. But now since I started working at the hospital, I was working 12-hour shifts, and it was hard, y'all. It was hard, especially working in the behavior field. You had to deal with the mental of the patient, and then that mental come down on me because I'm such a person I don't know, energy comes to me. Like, if I'm around something, my energy picks up on it. And then, like, I become it. And I don't know why I'm like that, but it's just how I am. So I was hearing all of that and, you know, indulging all of that every day. So it kind of brought me down to not feel my very best, you know, thinking about my patients and everything that they're going through. And being at work all the time, literally, y'all, I was working rotation shift. I was literally, if I was working at night, I was up in the morning, sleep, and through the afternoon, had to go back. And then that bag day, I had to go back the next morning, y'all. It was horrible. I had lost so much weight. That's when I got the finest, because I ain't had no choice but to eat healthy. And, like, eat healthy. That's all I, and go to sleep. Anyways, but I ended up doing that job, and I was like, you know what? Probably like a year in that job, I loved it. I truly, truly enjoyed my patients. They was amazing to work with. But I was like, you know what? This is not what I expect for psychology to be. I'm finna go in the corporate field. Why did I do that? But anyways. So I ended up applying for a job in the corporate field, and I ended up getting hired. I'm super grateful for that job, but that was one of the most stressful periods in my life. The most stressful. This job made me realize my worth and my potential and everything. Lord, mercy, this job broke me to my knees. It broke me down, okay? So, got the job. At the time, when I was at the hospital, I ended up leaving paparazzi. And I had to end up giving away all my jewelry, all of my stuff and everything. And I really hated it. My heart was so broken because I truly, truly loved the business. But I, at that moment, I was just thinking, like, I went to school for all these years. I want to be in my career field and everything like that. And I could not balance my business and my career. So I had to choose. In my eyes, I had to choose. And I know I had been set up a schedule to be consistent, to go live Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And I knew I couldn't do that anymore. Like, I literally couldn't go live. My schedule was like everywhere. So I didn't even know. Some days I would get to work and I'd be like, I didn't even know I had to work tomorrow. You know, that type of thing. So I had to let it go. I got to my corporate job, and at first they tricked me, y'all. The first year it was so smooth. We had training for a whole year. Like, literally for the program that I was in, I trained for a whole year. I didn't start working until literally the second year of my job. So the first year I was okay. We really just traveled and went to classes and trainings and everything. So at that time I was like, okay, this is good. The training is easy. You know, well, it's a little tedious, but it's very easy. You can catch on and stuff like that. Y'all, when they let us go and threw us under the bus and just said, get on that car, I said, oh no. I truly, truly enjoy customer service, but when it comes to the call center, people can be very disrespectful when you don't give them what they ask for. And like I told y'all earlier, I'm the type of person that will absorb energy. I don't know why, but I would absorb that energy and it will break me to the core. So I was dealing with disrespectful customers, you know, being called out my name. And I'm just thinking, like, why am I living like this? Like, I went to school. I worked so hard to get into a position to work for corporate, because I always either wanted to work for a corporate job or I always wanted to work in a hospital. Those was literally like my two things, what I wanted to do with my career. But I was like, I got there and I was like, this is not what I expected. I stood there for probably like a good year and I was like praying, God, please answer my prayers. I need something to get me out of this situation. And boom, guess what it was? Paparazzi. And let me tell you how great paparazzi is, y'all. So at the time, I was like, something wrong. This is my only income. I got to make some extra income because I got to get myself out of this. I was like, what can I do to get some extra income? Paparazzi didn't click in my head at the time, honestly. It was just kind of like, I just wanted to get out of this situation. So I didn't even think about paparazzi when I was in a stressful situation. I started praying and I asked God, I said, God, please provide me with another income that will get me out of this situation. I don't care what it is. I just know if you are guiding me and you are leading me that way, it's the right choice. And I kid you not, instantly, I was like, oh, I know what I can do. I miss you, Paparazzi. I miss you. I can join my paparazzi back. So I was, you know, I'm going to do it. When I get paid, I am going to get this starter kit, and I am going to do it. Y'all, I ended up getting the $4.99 starter kit. So it's a $99 starter kit, which is the lowest. It's the $2.99, and it's the $4.99. So the $4.99 comes with jewelry. It comes with the marketing. All of the pieces come with jewelry. Marketing, you get, like, display board hooks. You see these? They'll send you these hooks. They will send you a big tablet, a welcome tablet, tell you everything about the business, very detailed, give you pictures. We do have, like, things called fashion fixes. I'll talk about that a little later. Maybe I'll talk about that in another video. That's a whole different story. But I just briefly mentioned that. But you get fashion fixes, and it's just so much information. With the $4.99 starter kit, you get a convention ticket. And that convention ticket pays your way to the paparazzi convention. And you guys, I've never been before, but I've heard it is magical. They have it every year. They're having it this year in August. And it's going to be, it's usually in Las Vegas every year. And it's a big party, okay? Full of amazing speakers, $1 million speakers that will set you ahead in your business. They give you so much training and knowledge in your business. I'm super excited to go to that next year. I didn't miss it this year, but next year I will definitely be there, okay? So you get that in the $4.99 kit. You don't get that in any other kit. So I do recommend getting that $4.99 kit. And I say that is because you need that inventory. People always be like, get the $99 kit. I'm not going to sell you short. Don't you get that $99 kit. If you do get that $99 kit, this is what you do. You get the $99 kit because what comes in that kit, paparazzi actually sends you the pieces. They choose the pieces for you in the kit. But after that, you get to choose any pieces you want. So if you get the kit, go back into your free website when you purchase that starter kit. And you purchase all of your jewelry from off that website. You gotta have inventory. You got to have inventory. So that's why I started off with that $4.99 kit. Because I learned my lesson 4 years ago not to do that. So I got my $4.99 kit. And I had a little over 200 pieces of jewelry in there. So I profit back my 500 plus another 500. So I did get my 1,000 back. I got my 500 back plus my 500,000 for my full profit, and I ended up purchasing more jewelry, okay? So I got my business back, and at the time I'm still at my job, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm trying to figure all of this out, how I'm going to do it, because even though I worked a 9-to-5 job, it drained me so much being on that phone all day with angry customers. I didn't want to do nothing when I got off but go to sleep. Like, it was just that stressful. It was to the point where I was so stressed at this job, you guys, that it would bother me all day. It would bother me when I wake up. It would bother me during the job. It would bother me after the job. On the weekends, I couldn't do anything because I was always thinking about Monday when I have to go to work. Because it was just that draining and stressful. So, I ended up getting a $4.99 kit, and what I did, you guys, I got my kit, and I went live. I promoted. I let everybody know that I am back with the paparazzi family. Everybody welcomed me with open arms, and I truly, truly appreciate that. I ended up going live that Friday, you guys. From that live, I believe I made my first live coming back. I think I made like $200. I made $200 on that live, just showing jewelry, and this is all I did. I literally just said, I bought my numbers. I've been had my numbers for Amazon, so I got them. I still had them. I just said, this is number 102. Beautiful, gorgeous necklace piece. Silver, brass. This is copper. Silver, copper. Copper chain. Beautiful matching earrings. Number 102. And what they would do, they would just comment that number if they wanted that number. Simple. Literally. It is not that hard, y'all. People be like, oh my gosh, I'm scared to go live. Which I know, because it is sometimes. I've been going live for a good minute. It's just something about pressing that live button. You get nervous. But I promise you, the more you do it, the easier it gets. You are going to defeat the live boogeyman, okay? And most likely, the people that comes on your life are going to be encouraging you. They're going to want jewelry. That's it. They're there to see the jewelry. Show them the jewelry. That's all. 102, beautiful jewelry. Sometimes you can do flash sales. With flash sales, you can lay it out on a table, put a number beside it. You don't even have to show your face. Don't show your face. You may want to just show it just a little bit. I do recommend showing it because people like to see who they buy from. So just like, hey, you know, here, do a flash live. Here's some of my jewelry. And take your camera, lay your jewelry on a piece of tape, on a table, and take your camera and just explain the jewelry with the number on it. You ain't even got to do all that. You ain't got to do too much. People will still purchase, okay? Because they want the jewelry. Look how beautiful this looks. This is gorgeous quality jewelry for $5. Comes with the earrings and the necklace. You cannot beat that. You cannot beat that, y'all. Let me show y'all one of my favorite pieces. I love this piece. Number 191 hanging. Super cute. I love how she's gold and she's silver on this side. And of course, those tassel earrings. Number 191. Very simple live that I'm showing y'all right here. This is all it takes. 191. My life is consist of holding a number and a piece of jewelry and a camera, and I get paid for it. It is amazing. Simple, y'all. Super simple. You can do this. You can do this. I need for y'all to do this. We are living in a time right now where we have now witnessed that a 9-to-5, these jobs don't care about us. They don't, y'all. It's so sad that we feel like we have to depend on a job to make us survive. I don't know what it is, but this generation and this time and day, everybody is starting a business. And I'm loving it. I am loving it. Everybody is realizing that they don't have to work the 9-to-5 the rest of their life to be successful. You can do it. It starts slow, but guess what? It's going to grow. Everything that starts grows. If you don't start, it's going to sit there. It's not going to do anything. So starting is that opportunity to go ahead, get up, get out, and start your business. Start your business, y'all. I cannot stress this enough. This is just woman to woman of a woman who loves to empower other women. Go ahead and do it. You will not regret it. The only thing you can be like is, dog, I have a box full of jewelry. And I promise you, listen, let me tell you, I promise you, if you get that starter kit, and you look at that jewelry and you don't sell it, you feel like you don't sell it and you don't do too much to sell it, show that jewelry to somebody else and see where they take that opportunity and be like, oh my gosh, I do it. Just that easy. It's just that easy because other people can see that jewelry is amazing. It is a beautiful $5 jewelry, y'all. You got to believe. And I guess I'm just speaking on the people that I have talking to. So this is not overall. This is overall just thinking. You gotta believe in yourself. If you're that type of person that don't think you can do it, you can do it. You have to believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, nobody else will. If you don't take your business serious, nobody else will. If you don't promote it, how would people know? How would they know? How would they know? Who would know if you never show a piece of jewelry on your Facebook, or you never promote it on your Instagram, or you never promote it on your TikTok? Nobody would know that you have a business if you don't promote it, if you don't show the jewelry, right? That's just like being in a relationship. How do you expect your partner to know what's wrong with you if you don't communicate and tell your partner what's wrong with you? They will never know, okay? So, y'all, go ahead and take the jump. You get that $99 starter kit. It comes with 35 pieces of jewelry. When you sell that jewelry, you will profit back $100, which is the $99 that you pay for, and an additional $75. And guess what? You can even make even more if you charge the taxes with it. Same with the $299 kit. You will get that 150 pieces of jewelry in there. You will sell it. You will profit back. Let's see. Hold on, let me get my numbers right. I'm so. You will profit back your I'm thinking about my starter kit. Your $299, you will profit that back. You will profit it back. For your $499 kit, which is the big dog, the big party, you will get your 200 pieces of jewelry, and you will profit back 1,000. Okay? Y'all have to. This is an amazing business. I cannot stress this enough. I can't. Y'all, let me just show y'all some more beautiful pieces. Let me show y'all some Z Collection pieces. So the Z Collection are pieces that are special, created for the paparazzi. Usually these pieces are named after our top elite consultants. These consultants deserve to get these pieces named after them. Look how beautiful this is. This is a $25 piece. And a lot of people be like, $5 jewelry? How do you make money with $5? Y'all, it is so easy. It is so easy. Like, it is amazing. Women love jewelry. Women love jewelry. And women love to be confident. And jewelry makes you confident. Look how beautiful that is. This is a $25 Z Collection piece. That's only one of them. Let me show you another one. You sell four of these and you are already there, okay? Look at this. Gorgeous. Oh my God, this is a beauty. Look at those matching earrings. Chandeliers. Oh. That is so beautiful. Look how beautiful that is, y'all. Gorgeous. I'm going to leave my link in the bottom, www.bougieblinkswith2z's.com. And you guys, go check that website out. If you're interested in joining paparazzi, go to paparazziaccessories.com/join451018 to join the amazing team Greatness Within. I promise you, we will not leave you left behind. Once you join this amazing team, you are going to be entered into amazing trainings, amazing groups where we all socialize each and every day, literally all day, where we share our business problems, where we help each other. You will not be left alone. This is a sisterhood, you guys. Literally, these women are family. These are family. Okay, so see, can I share some more information about, another thing, I don't want to leave anything out. Another thing is the bling bag. I love a bling bag. Let me show y'all. So what I have done, this is, I call the bling bag. This is a little small one. My bling security, bling securities are usually known for the people that help out with your business. So my best friend is my bling security, Kiki. Y'all may hear me talk about her a lot. Y'all may see her soon. She's very shy, but she definitely gets in the camera every once in a while. So my bling security, when she goes to work, she gets this bag right here. And since she works at FedEx, she sees a lot of people a day. And she goes into a lot of businesses a day. So she gets a jewelry bag, and she has the jewelry in there. And guess what? When she goes in there, she just put the jewelry out on the table and the women go shopping in the bag. This bag is about, this is $140 worth of jewelry in this bag. $140 worth of jewelry in this bag, you guys. And she kills it every time I give her a bag. This is a new one that she's going, she sells quick, y'all. I love it. But, guys, you can do that. Bling bag, take your jewelry everywhere you go. Everywhere you go. I used to have, I don't have it in there now. I got to put it back in there. But I used to have like a pegboard in the back of my SUV. And I used to have it set up like a store. So when I go like over my grandmother's house, or when I go to work, at the time when I was going to work, because now I'm a full-time paparazzi consultant. But when I, at the time I was going to work, I used to pop the trunk on them. I used to pop the trunk. This the blue side, this the silver side. I was literally like Jay-Z selling my CDs out the back of my truck. Learned that from him. He said, look, if nobody won't sign me, I'm gonna sign myself. I'm gonna create it myself. And you know, I follow the greats, okay? So that's exactly what I did. I sold my jewelry out the truck. I shared my jewelry, I went live. And you guys, amazing opportunity. It's not hard. It is not hard. I want to just share with y'all, paparazzi, do not only just sell $5 jewelry and accessories for the long necklaces. They also carry bracelets. So snap bracelets. And they also have rings. So they sell rings. You can get you some rings for your inventory. All of the rings have that nice stretch in the back. Isn't that ring cute? Have beautiful bracelets. Bracelets can come as snap bracelets. They can become beautiful cuff bracelets. Look how beautiful that bracelet is. Oh my gosh, she is a gorge. Beautiful cuffs bracelet that you can just slide your wrist in. I don't want to pinch it because I don't want to fit, but beautiful cuff. You can pinch it to fit your wrist. Nice, gorgeous, different types of styles of everything, y'all. Just want to show y'all how versatile this jewelry is. Nice stretch silver bracelet. And what I love about these bling bracelets, I didn't show y'all, it's a long bracelet, so you can wear it as a choker. You can wear it as a choker. You can wear it as an ankle bracelet. You know, you can be so creative with this jewelry. I love to let my customers know, you can wear this as a choker. This is my piece right here. This is one of my personal pieces right here. So this is a necklace set, and guess what I do? I wear it on my head. I love it. I can't even put my piece right here. I wear it on my head. It is so many different ways you can wear this jewelry. This piece right here, this is a Blockbuster. And what Blockbusters are pieces that are our top selling pieces. These pieces are, everybody loves these pieces. And this is considered one of the Blockbuster piece. It has the tassels at the bottom and these beautiful earrings. And what I love about this piece, it is a long chain. And you can do so much with this. There's literally 10 ways you can design this. You can either wear it like this, how it comes. You can either wrap it around your neck, tie this part. You can either wrap it around your neck as a choker. Some people wear it as a bracelet. You can wear it as a belt. I mean, it is literally 10 ways you can wear this jewelry. And it's only $5. 100% leather nickel free. And it comes with those beautiful tassel gold earrings. Like, it is so beautiful, y'all. So beautiful jewelry. This is one of my favorites, you guys. I had ordered like 20 pieces of this. And I only have 2 left. And I just got them. Look how beautiful this is. Look how beautiful. Rose gold. Beautiful rose gold chain. Beautiful earrings to match. So cute. And only thing I'm doing on my lives, here you go, number 158. Super gorgeous. Is it? Because it is. Super gorgeous. Number 158. And if you're interested in that, you just type 158 in the comment section and she is yours. When you get done with that, because a lot of people want to know, how do you collect the income for it? I use, for my shipping, let's do the shipping first. So when a purchase off your live, you'll reach out to them. You'll get a postable. I use postable.com. You can create an account. And what that is, it just saves all of the information of your customer shipping. So every time you have to ship off something, you just ask them to fill out the postable. They'll go in, fill out their name, their address, everything in that postable website. And once they finish and save it, you can go in there and you can just click the initial at the top of the screen. Let's say their name is Tamantha, Tamantha. And you click the T and you see her name, Tamantha, you can ship it off. People use Cash App. I personally don't use Cash App because I like for my business to be more professional. I'm not gonna sit here and say that I have never used it. Now, I will use it when it comes to, if it's just no way, it's literally the last resort. If they just have nothing but Cash App, then I'm like, okay, well, just this one time, but next time, you know. But I'm using, I like to use PayPal. I'm a PayPal girl. That's what I used 4 years ago. That's what I'm using now. I love how it is. It makes everything, you ain't got to worry about, you know, really crazy stuff. You know, people try to scam you and so much stuff. But you got to worry about all that. I know a lot of people use Square. Square is very, very good. That's awesome as well. So it's really any type of payment that you want to use. It's just a preference of what you would like to use. Now, a lot of people use Zelle and so far and so on, okay? Just making sure I got to everything. Oh, let me show y'all one more other piece, because let me just show y'all how versatile this business is. Look at this beautiful crochet necklace piece. Oh my gosh, y'all. Okay, I had to show y'all because it was like staring me right in my face. But you guys, I believe I hit touch base of every thing that I can kind of just generally talk to y'all about. If you have any questions on anything about the business, you can definitely let me know. Oh, yeah, I am. Now I'm thinking some things. So I want to just let y'all know. With Paparazzi Accessories, it is so awesome. Let me tell y'all how even more awesome it is. So, yes, actually, three incomes in Paparazzi Accessories. It's three. Now, you can start a business, right? And when you start a business, let's say if it's not Paparazzi, let's just say you want to start your business. The only income you would receive with that business is most likely from your internet, your website sales, and your personal sales that you may have on hand, which is awesome. But with Paparazzi, it's three. So you get, well, for me, is actually four, because I don't want to confuse nobody. The first, I have my personal inventory in the house. So this is literally like a store. So there's one personal inventory for my personal. I also have a website that I created on my own, which is BougieBlings2Z.com. Go check it out. BougieBlings2Z.com. I created that one on my own. And then Paparazzi gives you a website. So I can give my customers my Paparazzi website and they can purchase on that. And I still get the income for that as well. And then four, the one that will make you rich. I take that back, because I promise you, I've seen people make millions of dollars off just sales alone. So I take that back. But the fourth one is the most common that everybody in this business is trying to reach. So that is building a team. Paparazzi pays you. And that's why I love this business. They pay you. For helping them spread their business. Okay? So, like, for instance, you join Paparazzi. Once you join Paparazzi, and a lot of people say it is a pyramid scheme. I want to just put this out very clear. I'm saying this with an attitude. It is not a pyramid scheme. I'm finna simply explain to y'all how it's not a pyramid scheme. I ain't gonna lie, I wish it was. But it's not. Okay? So, when you become a consultant, it's different ranks. Okay, so when you get three people to join your team and they are active, that's the thing, they have to be active. And to be active, you have to have 50 PVs, which is personal volumes. Now, if you've never heard of this and this is your first time hearing Paparazzi, personal volumes are just the inventory that you purchase on your Paparazzi website. So each PV is worth two. So if you buy a piece of jewelry off your website, it's going to be two PVs. If you buy one piece of jewelry off your website, it's going to be two PVs. If you buy two pieces of jewelry off the website, it's going to be four PVs. You get what I'm saying? If you buy three pieces of jewelry off your website, it's going to be six PVs. Okay, so each PV is two per piece. You have to get 50 a month to stay active. Okay, so that's literally probably around you about $68, maybe close to about $70 a month just to stay active. So you become a director, and when you hit three active people on your team from a director, it's amazing. You can literally, the highest amount that you can make as a director is $10,000 a month. So let's say you got a team of three and y'all killing it. Everybody on your team, on your three, everybody just working their business. I mean, they just killing it. You know, everybody going live, everybody getting sales, and they buying jewelry, and they selling jewelry, and they buying jewelry, and they selling jewelry. And the more money that is put into buying that jewelry, that commission of that money goes to the person that signs up. Okay, so for the instance, if you are the person that person signs up under, you will get a commission off of their sales. Only, I believe it's only 5% off if you are a director. When you start going up in rank, you will get 10%. Okay, amazing. Amazing. And I tell people this all the time. A lot of people like to be a little snobby and be like, you don't want, you know, you got those people. And it is a lot of crabs in the ocean. Okay, it's gonna be people like that that's gonna feel like they're helping you succeeding, but they're not succeeding because they're buying a jewelry and you're getting paid for it. But what I like to tell people, sis, when it's your time, you're gonna want me to clap for you. When you get people to join your team, you're gonna be wanting me to talk those people to get them people to buy so you can get up there too. So you can't think like that. That's why I love this business, because it's a sisterhood. Everybody is helping each other. But you do have little crabs in there now. You do have midway you go. But majority of everybody is literally trying to help everybody win. And I love it. Okay? So when you get that person to sign up and then that person signs up, you get a percentage. But this is how it's not a pyramid scheme. We have this thing called Unilevels. It's only three of them. So, for instance, I sign Kevin up. Kevin signs Samantha up. Samantha signs Leroy up. When Leroy signs somebody up, I don't have nothing to do with it. Anybody after Leroy, that ain't my business. I only get credit for Kevin, Samantha, and Leroy. So that lets me know I have to actually work my business to grow it big and long, okay? I have to grow my business long. So that means I will have to consistently get people to join my team so I can get up there. And it is amazing women and men that are now making $1 million a month because of this. And it's amazing. And I applaud them every time because I'm not a hater. You know, some people be hating, but I am not a hater. And I'm grateful that I can actually watch these men and women do it, because at the end of the day, I'm the type of person like, you did it. I can do it too, girl. I can do it too. Okay. So amazing. Amazing. I love that. Now, this is not even including their sales. This is the team building. So they're making $1 million on the team building. And then they'll turn around and making about $25,000 to $50,000 to $100,000 on sales. And you telling me I was working a 9-to-5, making $29,000 a year? No, Sway, I'm not going down that route. Never again. When you are open-minded and when the Lord sends you an opportunity to open your mind to something bigger, why not take it? Why not take it? I'm not understanding that, y'all. And I'm venting to y'all, my YouTube family, because I'm just not understanding. Why won't you take an opportunity like that? This is an opportunity that can change your life, change your family's life, change your kids' life, change their kids' life. This is a family legacy. This is a family legacy. What I love about Paparazzi, if I were to leave this world right here today, if I were to leave and God take me home, guess what? I can wheel my business off to anybody that I want. I don't have many kids, but I promise you, my little cousin's gonna be straight. My nephew's gonna be straight. Period. And y'all, it's building wealth. It's building a family legacy. When I found out that I can make unlimited money an hour, just think about it. And my 9-to-5, I think I brought in about $14 an hour. Maybe like $14.25, who knows? Who cares? Okay, $14 an hour, y'all. 5, 10, 15. That's just not even charging the tax. I sell three pieces an hour. And I will be making more than I made at my corporate. It's the math for me. It is the math. I am a math person. So I look at all of that. People say, all about the benefits. And there's plenty of programs out here that will give you amazing benefits for being a business owner. Research it. Look into it. You don't have to live your life like that. You don't have to live your life. If you're anybody like me, you don't have to sit behind a desk and cry because you hate where you are in life. You hate that job just that much. You ain't got to do that no more, baby. I'm here to tell you this right now. You do not have to do that anymore. Things have to change and things are going to change. Do you feel me? I hope y'all can feel me through this lean right here. But you can do it, y'all. You can do it. Amazing opportunity right here in your face. You just have to take that leap and do it. Get that faith. Let the devil know, I don't care what you say, I'm going to do this and I'm going to make it work. I'm going to make it work. Amazing opportunity right here. Only $99 to start your business that you are going to make back. It ain't like you just spending $99 and it's just gone. You going to make the $99 back when you sell the jewelry? They're borrowing your $99. Okay? And you making it right back. I want to just share the story of this amazing business. This business is actually based in Hurricane, Utah. And it came from two sisters. And these two sisters went door to door. Amazing, amazing people. They went door to door. And they sold their handmade jewelry. And they did so good at going door to door selling their jewelry. Guess what? They was like, you know what? This is what God put on their heart. God, you're blessing me. You're blessing us with the income from just going door to door selling this jewelry. I'm finna bless the world. They introduced it to the world. And now they got a lot of men and women out here financially free. Financially free. Loving their lives. Y'all, I kid y'all not. I see a papa sister or a papa bro literally every day at the beach. Every day at the beach. Super, super happy. I don't think I've ever... Let me see. No, I have never seen an upset paparazzi consultant. Never. Everybody's happy. Because we're doing something fun. And it's not a product that we have to beg people to buy. They're going to see it and they're going to want it. Because it's just that beautiful and it's just that inexpensive. It's affordable. Amazing, y'all. Amazing, y'all. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. I am so grateful that I took this opportunity and I started back this business. Because, baby, I love it. I love it. I love it. This business, I love it. Literally, just from this business, I started my business back March 2021, 5 months ago. Today, I will post it right here if YouTube let me, because I don't really know how to YouTube. But right here, I will post, y'all. I am now officially a new homeowner at the age of 28 years old, right up in here in this area because of this business. Because I don't have to make a salary amount an hour. I can sell up to $300, $400 an hour. I can go live. I can sell $400 worth of jewelry an hour, and I was only making $14 an hour at my corporate job. Do y'all understand how powerful that is? It's not going to be easy when you start. And I tell people this all the time. People ask me, what tips can you give and what advice can you give? And me personally, I just simply say time. Time. You're going to start slow because you're just getting a business. People have to grow. People have to get to see. People watching. They got to see if you serious. If you ain't serious, they ain't going to take you serious. So they watch it. That's the first step. The first step is to keep going and to keep putting it out there regardless. You can get zero likes on a picture. It's still days I put a post out there and I get zero likes. But guess what? Is somebody in my inbox writing me, can they get that picture? Can they get that jewelry set that they seen on that picture? I can go live and only make one sale, but a couple of days, even maybe a couple of hours, I got like 20 messages in my DM. Can I get that number 152? Can I get that number 8? Can I get that number 6? Oh, I love that one. Can I get both of those? I want to make that a 4-set. Let me get that earring, that ring, that bracelet, and that necklace set. It's times I can I'm going to sleep, y'all. I'm asleep. I wake up. And I have 10 orders. And it just because I'm just starting. I'm pretty sure that's why I say time, it gets better. The more you're out there, the more time you're being in your business, the more people will know for you and the more the number's going to go up. That's what success comes in at. People who have been in a business from 10 years in this paparazzi business are millionaires. But look, it took 10 years. It took time. It took patience. It took consistency. It took persistence for them to get there. It didn't just happen overnight. You can't just start and be like, oh, this ain't working for me. No. Because if it wasn't going to work for you, I'm pretty sure God wouldn't offer you the opportunity. He gave you the opportunity. Work for it. Every day, put your best foot forward in this business, y'all. You got to eat, sleep, breathe your business. Give God the thanks first. Put him first in everything. But your business should be a part of you. And that's the advice I can give. Because when it's a part of you and when it becomes your other half, you're going to take care of it. As if you were to take care of yourself. You're going to put it out there for people to see it. If you don't put it out there, it's not going to do nothing. If you scared money don't make no money. How you going to sell some jewelry you scared? Like, I understand how the live boogeyman can be real at times. And a lot of people think that death is the most serious and fearful thing on the earth. But I honestly think it's public speaking. A lot of people are afraid to get out there and talk to people. And only thing I can just say is be yourself. If you loud, be loud. If you quiet, be quiet. If you timid, you know what I'm saying? Just be yourself. I promise you, if you're yourself, you don't have to worry about nothing. Don't worry about nothing because you are yourself. And guess what? It's going to be people that gravitate you that has your same energy. That's the big thing. People are going to gravitate to your energy. You're going to attract who you are. So if you work hard in your business, you're going to attract hardworking women and men. If you work not good, you're going to attract not good people. It's just the universe. So you guys, I'm just talking. But it is getting late, and I truly, truly love y'all. I really hope somebody sees this video, and I want to let y'all know that you can do this. And go on here and join the pink side team. Greatness within, because that's what we have in us. Greatness within. We can do anything. 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 Thank you, God. We can do anything, y'all. With God first. Put him first in your business. Put him first in everything that you do. Join this amazing opportunity. Only $99 to start, and it's going to be the best $99 that you spent. It's people that start businesses for grands. They have to use thousands of dollars to start a dream because they know that they know they're going to do it. They know this is what they want. And they don't think about the money. They just do it because it's what they want. And they spend thousands of dollars, ten thousands of dollars. When I was doing my other business before, when I was thinking of a way to get back into paparazzi, at the time earlier when I was saying how paparazzi didn't come in my head, I was wanting to do a furniture store. I love decorating. That I love it. I will be showing more. Y'all probably see on this page. I have DIYs everywhere that I'm going to be continuing to do. I will get them to y'all. But I love decorating. And y'all, I asked a man to do me a professional website. And this man said he charged $10,000. His work was beautiful. But I'm not going to pay you $10,000, sir, to put some words and a piece of paper that I can Google. And put a picture of a couch, right? No, sir. So, that lets me know right now, if you can start a business with $99, and if you work hard, you can be a millionaire. It is people who have been in this business for 10 years and are millionaires, and it's people been in this business for 3 years and are millionaires. Think about it. Ain't a millionaire yet. I'm 1,000 now, but I'm not a millionaire. But y'all, definitely think about this opportunity. I truly, truly love y'all. I didn't want to make this video long, so it looks like we're going over time. But y'all have a blessed and beautiful day, and I will see y'all next time. Love y'all. Bye.